Well, I didn't actually have an agent. I used my academic advisor because I didn't want to pay the 5% to an agent out of, what, a 10th round draft pick. I got $5,000 to sign, and my salary was $30,000, and that was plenty. I was happy to have it. I took him out to dinner. I didn't give him a dime. You remember what taxes were in 79? I barely got anything out of that 30,000.